Hi, I'm Sasan Kesravi with Proteus Debate Academy, and this week's 2-Minute Tuesday topic is partner communication. So first, let's talk about when I don't think you should be communicating with your partner. And here's a list with 3 main takeaway points. The first main takeaway point is you shouldn't be trying to undo something your partner said or prevent them from making an argument that they've already sunk time into, either in prep or in their speech. Next, if it's during your opponent's speech, someone should be flowing. So don't get too distracted talking about something and not flow what your opponents are saying. And lastly, always make sure that you're making your partner look credible. So CrossX is a great example of a time when there's really nothing that you should be saying to your partner, because it's only going to come across as you thinking that they did a bad job, and that invites your judge to also think they did a bad job. So when you do communicate, how do I think you should do it? Well, I think it should always be the speaker's choice when and if to hear out their partner. This is so that they don't get thrown off their train of thought. And you can pass written notes, and if you do, it should be complete sentences rather than a few words, because otherwise they'd have to think critically about what that note is trying to say and remember some other spot in the debate, and clearly they're not on that train of thought, or else they would have mentioned it. Next, take prep time for communication. Don't, if they have 30 seconds where they're trying to do one thing, don't try to derail that or interrupt that. Take extra time specifically to communicate something to them. Have a plan before the round starts. Try to think about what you should be expecting. And I think most importantly, trust your partner. The activity is much, much more enjoyable and satisfying when you're sharing it with your partner and trusting them to do their job and you do yours, rather than try to puppet them and do both at the same time, which is only going to create a lot of conflict and make you look like a worse team.